I'll be continuing, and I'm pretty sure I'm close to the end. Don't know, but I'm still really enjoying this and it's bugged out. Okay. You guys saved. I think I had to do the turn. NTT Grand Burger Emporium, the home of Grand Burger Sparkle. Your day, have a spectacular day. I'm not gonna go and pay $600 for Mr. Two. Elevators in use. At least, what? It said it was in use.
We'll be right back.
they're not turning off. I can't turn them off. It's cool. I have them in the computer. But turning the power off in one minute, it will turn off. Okay, go! That's a lot of
Thank you.
Sorry guys, I'm not talking much today because...
Okay, I'm
I don't think I was going to do that. Just a big show. In act, Alfred had been blaming me for the full time. She watched you on the screen. She grew attached to your adventure. She desperately wanted to be a part of it. So you decided to insert herself into your story. She reactivated the puzzle. She disabled the elevator. She enlisted me to torment you. all she could have saved, all she could save you from is from dangers that didn't exist. So also you would think she's a great person. That she's not. Now it's time for her finest hour. At this very moment, Alphys is waiting outside his room. During our battle, she will interrupt. She'll return to the afterlife, saving you for one final time. Finally, she'll be heroine of your adventure. You'll love her so highly, she'll even be able to convince you not to leave. Or not. You see, I've had enough of this predictable show. I have no desire to harm humans. Far from it, actually. My only desire is to entertain. After all, audience deserves a good show, don't they? And what's a good show? Without a plot twist? Hey, what's going on? The door just locked itself. Sorry, folks. The old program's been canceled. But we've got a fine finale that will drive you wild. Attack of a killer robot. Okay.
Absolutely beautiful. We'll be right back.
Everyone out there is watching this video. Have a nice day. Peace, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace!